You know what? I like watching people work, so I'm just going to record me working.
Okay. I don't know what we're gonna do. Let's make sure there's no clicky sounds. So, let's go to Falcon. Like to do is just commit this baby right away, then we play with it. Does Dawn do it? I'm gonna rename this Chord to Jump. Chord to jump one. And then we're going to chop it up and do some stuff with it. And I'll get back to you and show you what I do when I chop it up. And we can just take a look at it now. I want to see what I hit. This is a swell. Yeah, it's nice in my ear here. So these little tracks here. This is what we blended in. That's it. Oh. Well, we could see what other sounds it's got. The chords, bells. The plot's supposed to be nice.
I didn't see that bout. I read about it in the morning papers. You are a detective, after all.
Why did Whitey Barrow have to take you under secluded?
We just happened to meet in a secluded corner. Really, Mr. Charles, this cross-examination is becoming a bit tiresome.
I'm sorry, but...
That's why I really have three screens, so I need to see everything in one shot.
Get out.
He told him to get out.
Thanks for the chameleon.
And don't come back.
Don't look now, but your accent's showing.
Yeah. Clicked on. I won't even listen to it. I won't even quantize it. You just commit it. Let's see what we get. This is plucked per muta.
Much work.
Save. I get more sounds here. All these are gonna put over here. Let's just kind of zoom back. I'm not sure we're gonna have to mix down all those minis and everything, but.
What you like out of this world? Why you're out of it?
Thank you.
skin.
I was on a treasure hunt, same as you. I was the early bird. Look what I dug up. Yours?
Yes.
Now, how did that get you here? And while we're at it, how did you get here?
I've been here quite a lot.
Did Stevens know about you and Farrell?
No. I don't think so.
What about this? Rainbow Benny?
Yes, that was his name. I couldn't raise the money, so I gave Whitey the bracelet to use instead. I took the risk of Stevens finding out. I couldn't do anything else.
Whitey must have had something.
He did.
That's how it goes.
Mr. Charles, you can help me. Give me back the bracelet. If the police get it and Stevens finds out, I don't know what might happen. It won't help you to ruin me. I told you the truth. I loved Whitey. I didn't kill him, and I wouldn't protect his murderer.
I can't give it back to you now, but I'll try to see that the police don't bother you.
Thanks.